In this video, I will show you how to create another Gmail account. Now, if you want to grow and succeed on social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos. Let's now see how to open another Gmail account and on the Gmail or Google website on phone or computer. You need first to come to this top right corner and click your profile picture. And on this drop down menu, you need to come below here and click this button, add another account. Now on this page, you need to click this other button here, use another account, to have this next page where you need to click this other button here to start creating another account. And as you can see, you can choose to create an account for yourself, for your child, or for your business. Now on this next page, you need to enter your names and your preferred username and also create a password. And after clicking this next button, you will have this next page where you can enter your phone number, recovery email address, date of birth and gender, then click this next button. And on this next page, you need to agree to the terms of the service to move to the next page where you can customize your inbox, change your profile image, import contacts and emails, and get Gmail for mobile. Now, if you click your profile picture on this top right corner and click this button, manage your Google account, you can go on to edit your basic info, including your name and profile photo. You can also improve the security for your account by performing the two-step verification. And you can always save your login info on your device to make it easy when moving from one account to another. And you can also always sign out all your accounts. And if you want to delete your Gmail account, you need to come to this section, Data and Privacy, then scroll down to this other section, More Options, and delete your account from there. And this is like everything for this video. If you find this video helpful, click the like button below and subscribe to this channel for more videos.